Botox injection for migraine, you should have chronic migraine, which means at least 3 months of having 15 headache days, of which 8 have migraine features. And you should have tried and failed at least 3 oral migraine prophylaxis at a maximum tolerated dose and at least 3 months each. And so your GP would have referred you to the neurologist and they would recommend you to have Botox. It consists of about 31 different tiny injections, which is given every 12 weekly. So you have 1, 2, 3. You would have 2 on each side. You have 2 on the other side as well. You would have 4 injections to this side, 4 injections on the other side. You would have 3 on your occipital area on both sides, 2 on each side of your neck, and 3 on each side of your shoulder.